Pretty sure that's how it works. Nope. Still not functional. Why? Give me one of these little things. Why? Go to the inventory manager, it should tell me. Plates. I don't understand why these aren't connected. Like, all of these are green, but it's yellow to here. Can't see a color on that one. I mean, those are connected. I don't know why these are all yellow. To cut the drill off. Yeah. There's plenty of stones to cut that off. Both refineries are running. Okay. We gotta figure this out. Something I'm missing here. What am I missing? Where did all the shells go? Right there. Okay. Well, let's try doing this with just straight butt. Give me 3. Okay, now why? Okay. I don't understand why that was a thing, but whatever. Please don't be blowing up my stuff. Oh, I'd say they've got ammo now. These two don't? Nope. Okay. Alright, we've got that a little bit figured out. Turn all this to here. Turn the interior plates. Now I need to go undo what I did here. The connector out.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Crap. I need interior plates. To this one. So that thing must have just crashed then. Had to, right? What are you aiming at? Alright, control 2. Great pipe. Control 1. 4. Up there. Alright, now I need to make a door. An actual door. So that if I get stuck out of here again, I can get back in. Door. Give me the sliding door. Come on, bring me the last three components. Yeah, 100%. Close the door. There, now I have a way out. Alright, let's work on finishing filling this thing up. Alright. Now there's no way to fly into the top of it. Fully secured there. Ish. Alright, let's see Need to go over here. I still need to go hunt for some silver. Bulletproof glass, give me 40. Detectors, and stay at 1. Explosives, 1. Gravity generator, 1. Medium caliber ammo. Missile. Those must be the ones I just brought back. NATO. Reactors. Why is steel plate set at 17? 150. Or 1500 is what the steel plate should be set at. Why was that set so low? No wonder this buildup is taking forever. I don't know how that got bumped to 17, but it shouldn't have been. Got quite the base going on now. Grab a couple screenshots for YouTube stuff. Or viewers, I appreciate everybody being here. If you haven't, take a second, scroll down to the bottom. You can join the YouTube, or you can go to our YouTube page and check that out. There's also a link for the Discord down below if you're looking to, you know, find a community. There it is. Join the Discord. You get constant updates as far as stream and YouTube go, so feel free to check it out if you want. If you haven't, I'd really appreciate a follow out here on Twitch. Subbed obviously would be great, but you don't have to. And yeah, if you haven't, go over to YouTube and hit me with a sub on YouTube. All right, let's go check out the wreckage here and see what else we can get out of this wreckage. Look there. Not at all that. Ads in 5 minutes, chat. Sorry about the ads. You can avoid them by being a sub or having, what's it called, turbo or something like that. Ooh, these are heavy armor too. Nice. Look at all that magnesium right there. I should have screenshot this thing being in over here on the ground. Uh-oh. What do you know, chat? Have you delved into the space engineer's life? What do you got going on your space engineers? I'd love to hear about it. I've learned a lot from the community, I will say. There's been a lot of people that came in here and have taught me a lot of different things that I didn't know how to do before. Yeah. Get out of my bubble. That's part of my problem with the ships. I always use one of the really big batteries. I need to be using the small battery so that it's not as heavy. I'm not a great ship builder. I'm actually very bad at it. Every ship I build is just way too heavy to even function. We will get the PAM auto miner stuff going pretty soon. I don't know exactly when just yet, but Eventually, I will definitely set up the PAM auto miners. I got this ship all chopped up. Ooh, small reactors. I'll take your reactor parts. Actually, I don't even know if you get reactor parts from this, but... Alright, fly back over here. Yep, you do get reactor components. Sweet. The ship fully disassembled.